A severe traffic accident has claimed the life of a 23-year-old Susquehanna County man. Pennsylvania State Police say Jason Clark was traveling south on State Route 171 when he failed to recognize the blind curve in the road. Clark's vehicle struck the guardrail, causing it to spin onto its side and into a utility pole. The roof collapsed and killed Clark on impact. He was not wearing a seatbelt.